After 14 years as the chief of police in Texas City, Robert Burby has announced he will retire. The unexpected announcement came this afternoon and confirmed by Mayor Matt Doyle. Burby's official last day is the 30th. Assistant Chief Joe Stanton has been promoted to the position of acting chief. Mayor Matt Doyle says he is going to recommend that Stanton take over as chief for Burby.